Christ. No. Oh, it's right there. Right, I did open this up, so... Loot! Calcium droplet. That sounds rare. Also, equipment. Whoops. Okay. With that... Let's explore the again trail. That's a level! Right. Secrets. I have 1 point. So, not really anything to spend it on anymore. Yeah, I think I'll just save up for this one. Seems like it will be useful for keeping battles lasting longer. Which in turn means more loot and more, probably more experience. Right. Bunnies. We're currently fighting cute little bunnies. Yep. I take that back. Those bunnies are not cute. Small fluffy fighting machines. Huh. One side. And that's another thing to add to... you know, to the plant thingy. Oh, hey, another quest. Yeah! You want your player too? Mm-hmm. Great, I mean, could you help me with something? See, I need equipment. Grown smile. Do you offer the entire armory of Rocky Harbor? I teleport back to the city and buy it myself, but say... I hate towns. They're always so crowded, so many people. Signs and noises, I can't take it. So, could you please buy a grown smile for me in Rocky Harbor? Of course I'll pay you back, so, could you please? Okay, sure. Mm-hmm. Thanks, you're a lifesaver. I'm waiting for you. Transmail, huh? Sure, nothing to lose. Let me just look around this townish place first. Yeah. This way. I think it's this way at least. Right. Yeah. Hey, yeah. Bye. I think I'll keep the one I have right now. Well, they will still buy one. Oh, like that. Okay. They don't really have much who they can... Oh well, no big deal. Let's actually stick to marketing in case there's any, you know, higher rank stuff I can get. Sandwich, security, chili con carne. What do you have? Flaming bun. Need junk metal for this. Lots of it. So you, basically. That's not too bad. Kind of accidentally made an extra one, but okay. That's fun to help. I'm level 12 right now. Oh, yeah, this one. There we go. And there you go.
Yeah, is that a brown smile you got for me? Thank you so much. Here, I'll pay back the price plus some extra. And also some items I found down by the trail. It's not much, but maybe you can use it. I gotta go now. Thanks again! Yay! How much do I need to develop?
Oh, so 100 experience is an actual decent amount, I guess. There's another quest over there. Let's see if you make... There's a lot of trading going on around here, huh? Yeah, that requires things from this place, doesn't it? Yeah. So, not something I should really bother with right now. Yes, instead, loot!
Sorry. You just had the most traumatic event ever, seriously. I'm still shaking. Hi? Yeah, hi again. Sorry, I'm normally not so jumpy.
I mean, you won't believe what happened. I was running on an off-road path here in Virgin Trail.
Suddenly this huge, vicious, bunny creature attacked me from the side. I was so surprised, just ran down here and collapsed. I mean, I heard there were super strong monsters in the mountains, but I can't believe it. I still have to become much stronger.
You know what? You're right.
I shouldn't be scared of some monster. It's just a game, right? I should find this thing and give it a good whacking.
Right, but how about you help me?
You know, isn't it actually not that guest? But what are you doing? Come on!
Sure.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, thank you so much.
I think we should start by asking my friends about that thing. Both of them are pretty smart and they always know stuff. One of them is a Hexacast and is a broken head. I'm sure exactly where he is though. I remember him saying something about an aim he lost. The other is a Tri-Vader. He should be at the Obelisk in Autumn's Rise. I sent word to both of them via direct link, so they know that you're coming. Sorry, I'm not one of this messaging. I like to handle things personally. You talk to those guys, I'll talk to the people here. By the way, what's your name? I'm Jean.
Yeah, hi.
Is your speech while you jumped or something? Kinda seems like it.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, I see. Must be hard using the direct link. I'll include this in my message to the guys. Alright, Leah, I see you. Secret passage. Oh well. Interesting. That's probably the way to get that thing. They do. Indeed. There we go. Just have to, you know, measure it properly. See anything I can do this way? Yep. Veggie Burger. Sounds like I should be able to get there from this side. But if that's the case, then it's some kind of hidden passage. I have to say, this game makes a really good job making things look reachable. From... yeah, from here. Oh. Oh, that's like way higher up, isn't it? Let's attempt. There we go. Aww. Well, I tried. Right, let's keep going up. We will continue leveling up. Hey, it's that guy again. Thank you. I guess you... Ah, there you go.
Oh, hello, Leah. Hi. We meet again. And it just so happens that I have a new request. I just finished up preparations again. Yes, that's what I meant. Anyway, I know you helped me already, but how about doing it again? Really?
Actually, I think my phone just ran out of batteries. That's what I get for keeping it on but also all that time.
Very good. That's for the semester last time. I want to gather some data on Bergen Trail this time. Your help will make it much easier. I can compile the list again. Some enemy scouting, local flora and telemarks here. And of course the problem. Just another player to place it in a game. The problem is that I don't know which one it is. I'm sorry, but it seems like you have to check all of them. I would be honored if you would help me gather all the intel.
Yeah, same as always.
Please find out what you can and return to me. Thank you so much for your help. And in case you forgot that the probe looks like, it looks the same as the other one next to me.
I know. So I can use that elevator. Okay, let's go here first.
Whee! It's a laser bridge! Laser bridge!
You sure lost those? Hello, bunnies. Okay, so there's two ways out of here. And a way up.
Loot!
Oh. Can I not? Oh, that's like way higher up. Oh well. Right, quests. I should probably move back at some point, huh? Let's explore a bit more. It's a good way to level up at least. And that was a flying seahorse shooting bows. Decor. Yeah, that was a thing. Ooh. Okay, I'm fairly sure it can go ported that way. Try to go first. I'll take this one. Whoops. Safely run into where you can trail to Bonnie Mountain. Those things are everywhere. Oh, actually. That's what I did. That's probably a cave. Yeah, that certainly looks like a cave. Yep, those are certainly penguins. Certainly looks like it. Oh. If not that way, then... Yep, still can't open this. Around there. Hidden cave! Let's see what we find. Some monsters, that's a thing in crosswords. Well, at least they have some weather around here. Indeed. Oh, hey. I found items, it seems. Right, where can I use this one? This one seemed like it, but let's give it another try. Hello, person. Nice, okay. With that, let's continue onwards. that means I have another reason to go back to town. That does indeed reset my... experience, it seems. Well, this gives me a penalty of some kind. Which is why I'm going to get... HP Regen. This is connected there as well. Oh, I messed up doing that. Okay, let's see. Here, and this is. First of all, let's see.